going on a vegan diet. I tell you, I've done it once before, and although I had some success with it, one of the things that were lacking is something sweet to eat. I tell you, the things that were available were like cardboard. No flavor, no sweetness. It was awful. So what I decided to do is make my own. And so I developed a vegan oatmeal raisin cookie. And once I made it and had it just right, I knew I had a winner. It was delicious. And now you can try it too at ljsouthernbellcookies.com.